they say men have three problems, either money, power, or sex. I say money can fold the other two, power and sex. So it's money, money, money.
Can get money, then the right kind of girls are going to chase me. If I can get money, then you know it's going to create opportunities, it's going to create power.
We've empowered money to do that. It doesn't really actually have that power.
Last question. In your time with the big financial company, did you have a figure in your head that if you got you would sell out?
Do you have a figure in your head now?
I'm just trying to calculate what is worth selling my soul.